So I'm realizing right now that I've got so much. I don't know who I think I am. Hey guys, so I'm back again with another video. If you don't know me, my name is Lola May. So in today's video, I'm gonna be doing a Shein try on haul for you guys. Shein? Shein? I don't know how you pronounce it. I think it's the first one. I've seen loads of advertisements for this brand that is really affordable. They've got so much on their website, like it's mad. I just thought I'd see what it's all about, really. Yeah, so I've got a mixture of things. I've got tops, I've got a pair of jeans, dresses, cords, the lot. So I'm just gonna try them on and see. It's affordable, but is the quality there? We'll see. We will see. Press that like button and subscribe because there's so much more content coming. Like, it's mad. What I know about the brand, it's from China.
It was at this moment that he knew. He f***ed up.
Yeah. Okay, I think it's fine, so I'm not gonna chat too much.
It is fine.
What I thought was really cool is that it came in 12 days. Like, it went from China to my house in 12 days. So yeah, they get 1 point for that because that is honestly amazing. But yeah, let's get straight into this video. See if the quality's there and it's affordable. Because if that is the case, then it's a game changer. I don't often try hairstyles, so this is really adventurous for me, I must say. I don't really know what this is. I kind of just chucked my hair up and I was like, let's be cool today. Anyways, let's get straight into this video. I'm trying to do my thumbnail right now, but I don't think it's working. Yeah, I got bare stuff, so you know what, guys? Enjoy this video. You're gonna see a full test right here. So I've got the items behind me. Yeah, the first thing I got was these eyelashes, and I've got them on. They're bomb. This is what they look like. Yeah, I really like these. I literally just popped these on straight away because I just knew. Yeah, they're cute. They're cute or whatever. Yeah, I'm very happy with these eyelashes. They're better than other ones that I've got that were like £15. And these were so cheap and I feel like these were better than them. So the first item of clothing. Okay, so the first thing I got was this dress. So it's kind of ruched here and it's cut out as well, showing a bit of belly, and it's short as well. I don't really wear long dresses unless like I have to, because I don't know, I'm just a bit cheeky. This is the dress. I don't know how to hold it without it looking weird, but I'll have a picture of how it looks like on the model before I try it on as well. I picked this out because I love everything it's got going on. I like the one strap, I like the belly out, and the ruche, because I just love ruche things. This just stood out to me, and I've only got one red dress, so I was like, you know what, let's get another red dress. I really like it, but not gonna lie, I did think it was gonna be shorter. I thought it was gonna be a little bit up to here, but you know, the length is kind of making me feel a bit classy right now. Like, got a little ruche. I don't know, because I like my dresses really tight and I've got room here. Yeah, I do like it, it's nice. But I am yet to find a really good strapless bra to wear underneath. And the quality is really good as well. Like, I thought it was going to be one of those see-through dresses. It's not see-through at all. Yeah, that's sick. You're like a proper señorita right now. Next thing I got. Okay, so the next thing I got was this little cohort set. Obsessed with it when I first saw it, because you know those cute little summer vibes? That's what I was trying to get with this outfit. It comes with a little top, cute little top, and a skirt. So here's a skirt. Let's try it on. It is cute. I feel a bit like a farm girl. Good quality though. Yeah, so I got this in a size small, and I must say the fit is really good. Yeah, I forgot to mention that at the back, my bum's kind of out. So we're not gonna be showing the back. We're not having that kind of thing here. Yeah, it's a nice flowy skirt. I just don't know if it's for me. Yeah, I don't know. Next item I got was a t-shirt. It's like a neon t-shirt and it says baby girl on it. Because, I don't know, I just thought it was cool and I thought I could pair it with a lot of neon things that I have. Kind of like an oversized t-shirt, so I got it in a small because I don't want it to look like stupidly big. Let's try it on and see. But I like this. I love the colors. It's not too big as well. Maybe tie it up. Yeah, this is a vibe. Really good quality as well. Apply more lip gloss. Lolzino's back in the room. My whole neighborhood decides to come out when I'm filming a video. All right. Okay, so the next piece I got, kind of risky. I'm not expecting the best quality of this. I'm still intrigued. I got this emerald satin slip dress, I think it's called, with this jewel strap, which I like. A bit of luxury, bit of decadence. So I want to try this out. Like, I was just really drawn to it, and I'm a bit surprised. Like, it feels good. Let's try this on. Yeah, I'm not too keen on this one. It's quite baggy as well.
Baggy.
It's a good concept. I might cut this and make it into a top. The next thing I got was this top. I got this in a small. I thought it was really cute and I love the colors. So this is the top. Got little angels on it. Got this in a small. So yeah, let's try this on. I could have done with an extra small. It looks quite big. Cause I heard that Shein runs quite small. So usually I'd get an extra small, but then I thought, you know what? Let's trust this advice. Maybe I heard wrong advice. So yeah, let's try this on. So the top is quite baggy. Yeah. Like, I would have rather if it was like this. I don't know if it's meant to be baggy. I don't think it is. Yeah, it's quite cool. Like, I think I could style this with a pair of boyfriend jeans and a pair of trainers. Yeah, I did think it was going to be tight, but I do kind of like this baggy vibe. Let me open up the safe, which has got a lot of sex. Have you seen that TikTok? Black bodysuit. It's kind of got a slash shoulder, kind of like this. It's a really nice material, kind of like a nice slinky material. Yeah, I really like this. Look. Yep, nice soft slinky material. Yep. I thought it was gonna be, you know, that jersey see-through kind of material, but it's not. Loving this. So the next thing. So I thought I'd switch it up a bit and I would get a pajama bed set. I just thought this looked really cute and I love like those silky little co-ord sets, you know, the top and the shorts. But here are the shorts. Here's the little top here. It's cute, let me try it on. I feel like I'm on Gossip Girl or something. It's so cute. I feel like I could actually wear this top as well. Especially because it's getting hotter now at night. I feel like this would be perfect. This blue long sleeve top. I love the little ruffle bits it has here. Fun fact, when I was younger, I used to hate buttons. I don't know why. I would refuse to wear anything with buttons on it. But you know what? I think I've overcame that today. Yeah, this is cute. Yeah, and the quality is amazing. You actually can't fault it. Wow. Look at this. I love it. Got this in a small as well. I got pretty much everything in a small. Loving it. Okay, so the next item I got was this top. It's like a blue crop top and it kind of ties in the middle. This is what you tie it with, again with the ruffled edges, which I love. So yeah, let's try it on. Oh my God. I love this top. This is so cute. You could style it two ways. You could either tie it in a knot or you could just literally tie it once, but I feel like that could be quite risky. And also what's good about this is that you can wear it with a bra. I'm wearing it with a bra right now and yeah, but also you can wear it without a bra. Love the color, love the fit. It's a perfect summer vibe top. So yeah, again.
Yes, I love it.
The next item is gonna be kind of risky. I got this on impulse because I was like, I just want to see what the jeans are like. So yeah, it's a pair of jeans. What I ordered was they're kind of like mid to low rise because I own a lot of like Joanie high-waisted jeans. So I thought I'd switch it up. Ooh. Oh, they feel nice. It's got a few rips in there. Okay. I'm really intrigued to see how these will look. Okay. These are really tight. So these are the jeans. cute, but at the same time, they're very tight, but I feel like I wear into them. I'm pleasantly surprised. Good, they're good quality, and they got these little handles where I can put my belts on, which I love. And then from the back, the next thing I got was this dress. I'm looking at it now and it looks really hard to navigate. So this is the dress. It's a lovely peachy colour. Look at the colour. Yeah, so I'm going to try this on and I'm going to try and navigate this in a bit. It's cute, but I could have got it in a smaller size, I think. Maybe it would have given it a bit more of a lift, because there is some aspects of it that is kind of baggy. Like, I've tied it super tight. Open back. Okay, so the next thing I got was this dress here. I got this in a small. Yeah, it's quite baggy. It's like got newspaper print on it because I am the news. So I kind of like my dresses tight. So I don't know about this one.
Yeah, I don't know about this one.
Because it's really baggy. Yeah, it's not my cup of tea. Not too keen on this one. However, the material again does feel really good. Look at those colours. Like, if you know me, you know again, I love those colours. It's cute when you're on holiday and you're going out for the night, or if you're even going to the beach. Like, I think I'd wear this when I'm going to the beach in my bikini underneath. I love tie-dye as well at the moment, so this is just perfect. So here's the skirt length. But I do like my short dresses because I've got long legs. Love it. The next thing I got, so I got this little dress. I like these little straps. I thought they were cute, and I don't really own many things this color, so I just thought, why not? This is the details. Very like summery Brandy Melville vibes. This is kind of cute. It's not something I'd usually wear, but love the color and good quality as well. Not see-through or anything. I look about 10, but I like it. Will be good to wear to like a spring wedding, something like that, or maybe like summer days. It would be cuter if it was just a little bit tighter, like boom. Okay, but instead it's
flowing.
So the next thing I've got was this pink top, and it's got like a little lace trim. Oh, it was really cute. I love the color. I love the trim. I think that's the in thing at the moment, like Brandy Melville kind of vibes yet again. So yeah, let's try this one on. I love this top. I think it's really cute. Really good quality. Pair it with these bad boys. Oh my god, that is a perfect match. I am quite a sneakerhead. I have quite a big collection, you could say. If you want me to do a full sneak haul, then comment down below and like this video, because yeah, there is a lot. Yeah. The next thing I got, this red kind of frilly crop top. I look really nice, or I could look like a hen. Yeah, let's try this on. This was better than my expectations of this, actually. I love it. Next thing, butterfly, this butterfly pattern. I thought it was really cute and I love the color on the butterfly. Let's try this on. Yep, this is really cute. I feel like this would go well with these joggers as well. Yes, love this. The last item that I got was an oversized t-shirt with butterflies on it. So here. So I got this t-shirt here. There we are. Yeah, I really like this. I can tie it up like this as well. My haul has officially come to an end now. My overall review about Shein, I didn't think they would be able to pull it off, making it that affordable and the quality, but they did. So props to them, really good. I would definitely recommend this to people, especially if they want cute little tops. Like, I would say, if I'm gonna go back on there, I would mainly look for tops and eyelashes. Thanks again for watching this video. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. There's so much more content coming. I know I said this already, but bye guys. Peace out.